Today we are going to replace the old chandelier with a new one. First thing we need to do is make sure the electricity off, do not stand above this rung, and make sure an adult is holding the ladder. We're gonna find the right breaker and turn it off. So you wanna unscrew the washer and take down the decorative piece. We are going to unloosen the washer and take off the top piece. Let's see if our volt checker is working. We just checked if the breaker was off, and now we're gonna check here. Nope, no power. The bronze wire is ground. The white wire is neutral. The black wire is hot. You have to unscrew the ground wire, and then unscrew the wire nuts so everything is loose. You want someone to hold up the light when you unscrew the bolt. We're gonna feed these wires into the hole and then screw this into a hole too. Screw this into here and this into here. This one's neutral because it has markings. This one's hot because it has no markings. This one's ground because it's bare. Reconnect the wires with wire nuts just like you took them off. Connect everything. You want to push it into the box. You want to put the cover back on and tighten up the knot. Now we're done, we're gonna turn the breaker back on and check it out. Let's test it out by turning it on. We're done now. So you wanna undo the washer and slide down the decorative place. Decorative? We are going to take off the wire. We are going to loose that. Let's check if our voltage changed. So what you want to do is take off this. The neutral from the light goes with the white. Duh, I need to do it again. The neutral from the white light. It's a tongue twister. Before I like to touch any wires, I would like someone that I don't like touch them. Oh, mildly. Now we're gonna test it. Turn it on and see how it works.